Hello everybody, my name is Nandan Ramirabagan. My topic name is a greedy monkey. Once upon a time, in a mango garden, outside a village, there lived a mischievous monkey. The whole day he jumped one tree to another. Then he kept eating the ripe mangoes. The owner of the garden, Shambhu, tried to trap him, but every time he was escaped. One day the juggler visited the garden. Shambhu asked the juggler to help him. The juggler said, "Do not worry. Give me one jar with an air in it and put some peanuts in it and keep it outside the field." Shambhu took the jar with peanuts and keep it outside the field. Then afterward, the monkey saw the jar. He immediately put his hands in the jar and grabbed the peanuts, but he could not remove his hand. If he could drop and eat the peanuts, he could remove his hand easily, but he was greedy. Then afterwards, Shambhu saw the monkey and